Now outside of Africa, Mexico City authorities on Tuesday morning arrested three people allegedly linked to the killing of a French businessman and his Mexican colleague over the weekend. Mexico City Police Chief Omar Garcia said the motive for the murder of French citizen Baptiste Jacques Daniel Lomond and Mexican national Luis Orozco was the robbery of merchandise. In the raid on two houses in Mexico City, the police seized several expensive bottles of liquor that would have been stolen from the victims.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.